Mental health issues affect 1 in 5 Canadians. They impact every one of us. Find out what the problems and solutions are. Tune in for Mental Health Matters on TVO.
My name is Matt Watts, and I'm a writer and actor. I couldn't go to see a movie. I couldn't see anything. I was very, very limited. My world was really small. Like, if I'd never gotten therapy, I would assume I would have killed myself at some point. I interviewed a couple cognitive behavior therapists. Because there are, you do have more options when it comes to that, because they're not covered by OHIP, so you're paying. And I met this guy named Mike who was, who just seemed to get me instantly, and I was in really, really dire straits, and we started doing the work, and I really stuck to the homework and dedicated myself to it, and the results were immediate. Like, it was within a couple weeks that I was doing things that I hadn't done in years, like riding subways and taking elevators in the downtown core. It was really effective, and I saw how it worked.
Tune in for Mental Health Matters on TVO the week of May 7th, or go to tvo.org/mentalhealthmatters for more details.